asshole comes crashing through the front of a bus. And that bus driver is now being called a hero for what he did next, even though he was impaled there. You can see the driver get hit by that massive pole after it crashes through the windshield. Miraculously, he got up to steer that bus to the side of the road. He suffered a ruptured spleen. Everybody else got out safely, thanks to him.
Speaking of miracles, a church in Alabama is asking for a mega miracle. We want you to script for them. Not really, okay, but next week, what their billboard is saying, it posted right outside a real strip club and says, strip for me. But instead of taking your clothing off, they want you to strip your sins.